Triple H, Hunter Mr. COO. You know something? I just wanted to come out here and as the face of SmackDown, as the leader of this brand, I just want to say congratulations on your new position. And I, for one, words can't express how excited I am that you're in charge now. I really am. Because let's face it, it's no secret to you or anybody else the turmoil that I've had to go through here the last few months with Teddy Long. He's tried to ruin this show. He's tried to run it into the ground with his blatant sucking up to Randy Orton. And even worse than that, his blatant sucking up to these loser, ingrate fans, just like the faces I see here in Philadelphia. These same fans that turned their back on me and took Randy Orton's side, which is the reason I had to seek legal counsel. I didn't want to do that. I was forced to do that. I had to do that. So what I'm saying is, I know you were about to address the world championship situation, and that's cool. But as your world heavyweight champion, I'm pretty sure you would like to have a close working relationship with me.
It's funny you should say that, because no, actually I don't. See, let me explain something to you that Vince McMahon liked to foster an environment around here where people were actually encouraged to interrupt him. He liked to think that you couldn't get ahead without stepping on toes, and that worked for quite a while, and hell, I stepped on a fair share of toes on the way up, so I would know. But here's the thing, Vince has the patience of a saint. And while Vince had the patience of a saint, I don't. You see, interrupting me, basically, I'm going to take as a slap in the face. And Christian, I think you've known me long enough to know that if you slap me in the face, I'm going to slap you back. And I can slap a whole hell of a lot harder than you can. Now, if there's one thing I've learned in the last 10 days on this job, it's that I don't like negotiations, I don't like meetings, and I sure as hell don't like lawyers. You and I don't need to have a meeting to discuss anything. I'm direct and to the point, and I'll tell you the way it is right now. At SummerSlam, Randy Orton is gonna get his rematch for the World Championship. And just so you don't have any complaints about the officiating or the rules or anything else, that match will have no disqualifications. Because at SummerSlam, Christian, you will defend the World Heavyweight Championship against Randy Orton in a no-holds-barred match.
Hold on a second here, hold on. You can't do this to me. I'm the World Heavyweight Champion. I deserve some respect from you,
looky,
too.
Looky here. Surprise. R-Truth back on SmackDown. I'm back home. Home cooking. You like home cooking? Home cooking. Everybody glad to see R-Truth back on SmackDown. That's why we're gonna pick up where we left off at. Mr. H. You see, I don't see no spiders crawling in that ring, and I don't see you talking to yourself either. Talking to yourself. You see, everybody's talking about titles and all of that. You know that there's a conspiracy against me. All these people know that there's a conspiracy against me. Don't what me. I just want to ask you a question.
Ask away.
So it's funny again, ask away. You know what? I ain't gonna ask you nothing now. I'm telling you. Shut up! This Monday, those conspiracies better be straightened out. Because I'm a man of action, buddy.
What? I'm just messing with you. Don't freak out and send all your guys in here. I'm just messing with you. Listen, I know you're a man of action, and I'm glad you're here tonight, because seeing you gives me a heck of an idea, man of action. You're gonna be in action right here tonight on SmackDown. When you go one-on-one with Randy Orton.
Hey, Truth, don't worry about that. You need any tips on how to beat Orton? I'm your man. He's never beat me in a fair fight.
Hold on a second there, crusty veteran, before you start giving out sage advice. I got a little news for you, too. I brought a little somebody over with me tonight on SmackDown. And you've got a match with him. You might know him. His name's John Morrison. And don't work yourself up into a tizzy complaining. Save your energy, because that match is next.